Welcome to Junker Town. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Hello.
Someone else. I know someone else is in here because when I was talking, echoing off their mic.
And if you get into trouble, I'll bail you out.
Genji.
Try not to get yourself killed out there.
Oh, an Orisa main.
I've seen worse. You're going.
Can you go, Orisa? Someone. Whoever plays that.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Please pick up.
Jeezer. Okay then. Fine. I'll go Orisa. Crap. Okay, just back up a little bit. We're coming in.
Incoming.
Sniper, stop the payload.
I have a Zarya. Zarya is one, Ryan is one.
I was gonna say, Ryan's 1 HP.
Focus at Mercy. Focus at Zarya.
She's low. She's dead.
Got her.
Got the Reaper.
Oh, he's on me.
Shit. I didn't hear you fast enough. Just spinning in circles, swinging his hammer.
Okay, I'm just gonna wait for everyone to
come. Knock me down and I'll keep getting back up. Tactical visor ready for deployment.
We have a little bit of time. Doomfist, Doomfist.
I've got you in my sights.
Ryan? Reaper's on me. He's one.
I got him.
Nice. Both tanks are dead. Don't let him back after. Let's try to stay by him.
Our Roadhog's so fucking far up.
Come here, get stabilized.
Lucio? Mercy, Mercy. She's one. Got it.
What do you mean, thanks? You keep going off and on.
Zarya's one.
I've got you in my sights.
Oh no!
Soldier got a two-piece.
Oh, god damn it. Ryan's really low on the point.
We can hold it here.
We can, that's the thing. Because it's just Doomfist and Ryan, and Ryan's low. Now it's just Doomfist. Now it's Ryan, Doomfist, and Mercy.
Damn it.
Without Mercy, she's low.
Everything. I'm coming back. This is one.
They're about to cap. We got it because that fucking Lucio. That's literally the only reason why I got it, is because that Lucio was healing that damn Mercy so much.
The war goes on.
Reaper. He does not want to leave me alone.
Jeez, of course, two direct rocket hits.
Old dogs learned a few tricks.
Crap.
It's supposed to be having nothing to counter their Pharaoh, but we have two.
Back.
I like how we're going for kills and they're about to cap the second point.
Yep, okay, I'm switching back.
Yeah.
That Reaper just keeps it.
Walk it off. Mission ain't over yet.
People will join team chat.
Oh my god.
Mission ain't over yet.
What, this Reaper? Oh my god.
I know for a fact that he had
hit
me.
The Reaper has death blossom. I don't know what I do against him. He like three shots me.
Oh, of course. Honestly, just run pirate ship.
Prepare.
We'd be our best bet.
Select your hero.
So earlier at the start of the game, I heard someone mute their mic, so it's either Reaper, Captain, Soap, or Jesus.
This season, Geezer has 40 hours on Orisa, 30 on Moira, and 30 on Symmetra. She doesn't have that any, I don't think, on Ana.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
In Widowmaker.
And Geezer, if you're in here, can you play Orisa? God damn it. I hate people. Stupid.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attack commencing.
I think this is karma for winning that last game too fast. They're punishing us for destroying the enemy team by giving us a shitty team.
The Mercy's won. Get this Winston, he's way too far. All these people are just right.
They're winning triple team.
Get this, Ryan. Help me. Are you kidding me? Did you see that?
Okay, we use Pedro.
Yep. Oh my god. I just messed myself up.
God damn it, dude.
I think against this, a Reaper would be better than a McCree or a Tracer. Winston is one in the back.
Hitting everything.
I know. McCree, play Reaver or Tracer.
I'm telling you, this is punishment for winning that first game. Honestly.
Lucio is one.
He already has fucking tact visor again. He just used it like 4 seconds ago.
10 seconds.
Lucio's one. You switch over at the very end.
This time, oh, fucking god, dude. I'm sure I didn't even have gold healing. I had gold healing.
Play of the game.